underhook Berimbolo. So when I get upside down instead of Berimbolo like this, I like to control behind knee with my left knee. So that's what I have to do when I play Berimbolo. So Adley doesn't like to take the back from Berimbolo. He tries to release his right knee like this. He may even push my leg with his hand and then he escapes. In order for me to avoid this situation, I want to reinforce a position with the underhook. So instead of holding his heel like this, I want to hold his ankle around my elbow joint. This. I have to keep on pulling his ankle towards me, my shoulder. And also I push his knee with my knee like this. Then with my other leg, I pinch his hips. So I use my knees and left arm. So this is the underhook control. As I make this position, it's pretty difficult for him to unlock his right knee. Even if he tries to push my leg, see, he cannot unlock this one. This is what I like to do. Of course, if I can flip him, I can take the back straight. But most of the time, he tries to defend. So in this case, you see, I switch to the underhook. I don't use my wrist like this. This has no control. I have to use my elbow joint against his ankle. I pull it towards me and then I push his knee. See? It's like I force him to be upside down with this type of pressure. Then from now I send him forward. I use my knee. I kick his hips with my kneecap, then I push. By the time I flip him, I want to switch my hand by wrist under. I grab his hips behind the neck, then I take it back. I prefer to set the twister hook from the underhook, as I can keep it tight. So like the last one, I push his knee to raise his hips up. When I turn and raise his hips up, I want to make the cross with him. I lift up his hips. By the time I lift up his hips, I release this one, then I glove his hips. See? I make this type of situation. Then I want to make sure that I pinch my knees together. This is how I control his right leg. Once I release this one, he can easily slide out. I want to avoid it. Here. Then before I make the twister hook, I switch my hands. Here and then here. After I go like this, I push his knee more with my left leg and then I want to switch this. Then I can do either way. I kick my own heel or make hook arise knee. This is how I reinforce the twister hook. From this position, I push his hips in front of my belly. Then I'm going to move up his back. Then I cut the shoulder, make the seat belt, take the back. I keep on pulling his ankle, then I push. So this is the underhook control. I start raising his hips up. I push his knee more with my leg. By the time I lift up his hips, I switch my left hand. Comes here. See? I want to make sure I keep on pinching my thighs together. Otherwise, I have no control. I grab his belt, grab his shoulder. So from this position, I switch my legs. Then I make hooks with my legs. And then I switch my grip, pull down to take it back. Escape from this position. He wants to use his left leg to push my chest away. Then he can release his hips. So I want to slide my head in behind his heel and then I make the grip on the edge. Then I can use my left arm in multiple ways. With my hand, I grab the pants. Then with my wrist, I block his heel. Then he cannot reach my chest anymore. And from that, I make a figure for around me. First, I push his leg away to make a space behind me, and then I'm going to pass my left leg behind me. By the time I do this movement, I'm going to go up, like a back step. Then I can lock my legs like this. I keep the grips on his belt, the pants, and then I'm going to roll my shoulder. After I roll, I switch my hands, adjust the angle, to take the block. See, if it happens, I'm going to slide my hand in. I'm not going to grab in front of his ankle like this. See, it comes behind his calf, here. This is how I block his left calf. I just push it away to make space behind the knee. This leg goes down. Then by the time I do this movement, I raise my hips up. Then I can make figure four. After I make figure four, I'm going to roll with my right shoulder. Then I reach his back. I control his hips, collar, I lift his hip. Then I take it back.